There's AL Mercy again. Trying to figure out if she knew something going on to the west that I didn't. Or if she was going for a swim. Or if I needed to send her a PM saying, no, the other east. There's this guy out here, but who knows. And then there are moments like this, which is why I added the /WTF command. Maybe he thinks we give points for looking at opals. Bridge is still up. They're just retaking that north depot. All our armor, the axes were massing on the east bank. He's gonna have a go at rolling across, seeing if they can establish a beachhead, get infantry over, and capture the town. Because the axes still think that the allies have no armor left. Plus the axes RDP cycle has just kicked in, so they have a whole bunch of new equipment ready. Pack 38s. Ow. They're going to try and cram it all over that bridge as fast as they can before the allies can take it down again. All of them have gotten distracted by shooting at who knows what. Sure enough, the axes have managed to roll some armor across the bridge. They've got great mortar support, blocking view of this arrival from the army base down there. These guys are taking a bit of a risk here, parking out behind that smoke while they find themselves some secure positions. If that smoke dissipates or the mortarmen change their aim, these guys are going to be exposed. That smoke dissipated and all his armor's here, out in the open. It's not surviving very long. The allies not quite as toothless as the armor perhaps thought they were. You can hear more coming over the bridge, but they didn't manage that critical mass with the first wave. The rest of this armor's gonna be pressed hard by everything spawning out of the army base. the little 251. People say the truck horse is dead. Not a great place to be a green tech. See there, the army base, those guys on the slope there, over from the bridge, they're facing the back of that army base. It's not a great way to be camping it. They could be risking all of their armor here. That gear has a pretty short life expectancy against a 6-pounder. That's pretty much the last of the armor that rolled across the bridge. Everything else is going to stay on the other side. And the bridge is down. Always amazes me when just the little details like the bombs flying past.